Shalom, welcome to Messianic Singles. This is just an introduction video to show you how to use the tools that you got now. And it can be overwhelming sometimes because there's a lot of tools, a lot of useful stuff. What should you use? What shouldn't you use? To keep it simple, there's three major tools that you can use. Actually, just two. The one is an article that is the Quick Start Guide, and we broke that up into two, so it's actually just two. It is the chat room, the chat program that we use, and the singles website. On the singles website, you can search and you can find people near you. It has a map. Now, you don't put your personal address there. You take a store like a coffee shop or so, and you put that address there. So then at least if somebody looks for a person in New York, then they say, okay, there's coffee store, oh, there's somebody. And they know in that area they're going to find somebody, because it's a lot easier to find a local friend to see if they are compatible, and then build a friendship first and then go into dating or courtship. Otherwise, you can just use a worldly site, because they want to do one-night stands and stuff like that. We don't do that here. We know that relationships is going to take a long time. It usually takes a few months or years to develop that relationship. So our motto is friendship first. So you can use the search website and find friends with that around you or close to you. And then you can use the chat room. We use an app. It's similar to WhatsApp or Mixit or WeChat. But this one is called Discord. Now, I know the name is not that great, and we are about unity. So anyway, on the Discord app, there's lots of servers. Now, we have one of the servers there. And in our server, we have lots of channels. So if you, for example, want to have a debate about the shape of the earth, you can go to the debates section or channel. And if you want the teaching or talk about teachings or what you learned this week, you can go to the teachings channel. Or if you want to just hang out, we go to the social channel. And you can social with people there. And it's a good idea to keep the same profile picture and the same username on the chat room app, and that you use on Messianic Singles, the website, so that it's easier for people to know, okay, this is the same person that I'm talking about, and that relationship can develop. Because not everybody that you're going to meet is going to like you, or you're not even going to like them. You don't know. But at least you see, okay, this person is old. This person is maybe too old. You like him, but he's too old, or he's too young, or whatever. And but at least you start building friendships. And then after you have a couple of friends, then a deeper relationship can develop out of that. Now, in the old days, it used to be that the father could interact. The guy can come to the farm and he'd help on the farm, and they start knowing the person, and the father could see, okay, this guy, he doesn't have a solid work ethic, so he's not a good provider, so he struggles to provide for himself. And there's going to be hassles with it. When he married my daughter, he won't be able to provide for her. Now, it doesn't mean that he couldn't marry her. It just means you first have to work on that. Now, the father can work with him and teach him. Maybe the guy didn't have a father or whatever this thing. But anyway, it's to create that platform so that you can get to know other people and then make friends with them, and then the ones that you struggle to make friends with. Maybe they are too old, or maybe they are too far, or whatever the reason, then you can move on and meet more people. So it's going to take time, because you have to go through a lot of friends and lots of people. And that's also why we do profile videos, where we talk about your profile. And if you haven't had your own profile video made, remember to contact me. I'm user Yanni on Messianic Singles, and I will help you set up your user profile video, so that people can also start interacting and learn more about you. Because remember, relationships don't exist, relating does. And that is what we are here for, is to provide you with all the tools that you need to build healthy relationships. So thank you so much for joining us, and welcome to the site, welcome to the chat room. If you have any questions, there's also a contact us or I need help link on the website. Then if you click it, it pops up a form that has a few questions, because sometimes people give me a vague description of a problem, and then I can't work, and then I have to ask that questions that's on the form anyway again, so that we can help them get to the root of their problem. So to save yourself time, see which ones of those you can answer, and I'll take care of the details for you. Thank you. Shalom.